Tingles with fiber.
First time in Dingledom. upstairs, so you can actually see the castle from there, so you can sit out for your breakfast and that sort of thing, and you can look over and see the castle, the sun rising over the castle. Oh, beautiful. It'll make you want to go straight over to the castle, which, hey, you should do. So cozy. So the thing that I notice immediately every time I go into the country cottage room is just how curved it is. It's all curvy, it's kind of domey, and it's just, you're breaking free of that linear I Really go, because they're so fun. I told you this is my favorite. Oh. instruction book for people who haven't started their own fires before. As long as you know how to not burn everything. But otherwise, if you don't want to start your own fire, then obviously one of us as the staff can come in and light the fire for you. And then you just have to pop a log on if it gets too low for you. But it's so lovely. You have some lovely armchairs where you can just sit there in front of the fire. So cozy. Yeah, it's lovely. That's a place where you can kind of look over, just make out the mountains. I usually spend my time looking at the paintings, though. There's so much detail in the paintings. I feel like you could just look at them for hours and not see everything. It's lovely. Yeah. So, yeah, the motif in there, like wood, because you have a wood floor, but then of course we want to have a rug in there so your little toesies won't get cold. So it's kind of a pine green and maroon type with little hints of blue is kind of the color scheme in there, although it's predominantly just the wood colors. Yeah. So let me double check before I tell you this last one. Swish. Obviously. Thanks for watching this video.